maybe the most profound influence has been out trips or overnights that I've had from a young age at 10 years old, starting at the camp, and even until today, where probably the best vacation I can have is a canoe trip out in Ontario's north. And I can remember back to when I was 10 years old on my first overnight on Koshlong, and we're going to a site called Rainy Rock, and I remember getting way out to the channel, which at the time seemed like an immense distance, and it started to rain, which we thought was kind of cool because we were going to Rainy Rock, and as you approach Rainy Rock, it always rains, was what our counselor told us. We put up, we were young at the time, of course, so having a little bit of a tough time paddling, so we put all our paddles up and hooked a bunch of tarps to them, and then sailed down to the site. And I can see today that really it was probably only about 500 meters, but it felt like we did quite a journey. And I remember writing a letter to my mom and telling her all about how we did this overnight, and we were paddling through meter-high waves, and it was unbelievable. And again, I know now today that Koshlong doesn't really ever get meter-high waves, but at the time it seemed like something pretty spectacular. And so that's something that I've carried with me to today, where I feel like those overnight and trip experiences have really led me to understand the simpler things in life, and it's a place I can go, and really you're focused on just being out there and appreciating everything you have around you, the people you're with, and so that's been a really big part of my life and through my camp experience.